already. All right, we're back here, viewers. Hello again. Hello to the wife. And I'm setting my tent up here. I had to dry it out because it got wet. The floor, because water, we had a big rainstorm. Like Wednesday night, I think it was. Tuesday night, one of those nights. And the water pooled between the tarp that I used for the ground sheet under the tent here. And the tent here. So the floor got wet, part of it. So I dried it out and repitching the tent right now. So here's my fold here. Cross, crisscross. It's gonna be like a hex pattern. So we got two poles here for the main, then I have a third pole on this end here. So, they cross opposite corners. So, let's see. I gotta get my third pole here. This goes over these two main poles here. Yeah. See in a minute here. Now, all right, so we got all the poles. Please, I'm gonna shake this tent out here, just make sure all the debris is out. Shaking. Shewing tent, baby. Here.
Now it's clear.
As long as you start staking the tip, I'll be right here. About 45 degree angle on the tent stakes.
Yes. Holding.
That's grabbed by the stakes in the ground. And you want the floor to be wrinkle free too. Wrinkle free.
This side. Sometimes you have to do that shit carefully.
Perfect. Yeah. I guess it's pretty good. Here we are, got the tent body up staked, and now we're going to go on the ring fly here. So we're going to make sure, don't make the same mistake I made. Red with red. Well, I guess that's all right, though. I'm not up. I like this bet.
Not bad.
wall here. I see what I did wrong. So you want to line this up with the seam, the holes, the seam on the rain fly if you put your tin. So underneath your rain fly, you're going to have these little Velcro tabs. You're going to wrap it around the pole here. Anchor it secure. Before you clip the ring pot to the buckles. Next weekend I said go my brother. I was gonna go this weekend, but around this pole here, those Velcro tabs under rain fly.
Well, not too bad though.
Do this on all four corners of the rain fly. So I kind of go myself, I kind of go
attention.
Perfect.
All right, so we got the
rain fly flipped in. And then we're going to start staking the thing out here. The rain fly. Big here. So these loops here.
Something here.
think so.
The maximum ventilation.
Maximum, I guess.
Airflow.
Peter was a rock on which the church was built. No, he wasn't!
That's better. Alright. Yeah, we can deploy the guidelines here. Right. One more to go over here. Perfect. All right.
Officially all staked out.
And now I open up the vents here.
Airflow.
Alright. Maximum airflow here.
All tents get hot.
They all move in heat, especially in warm weather. The birds pooped on there already.
Maybe next weekend, God willing.
All right, I'm just sorry. Coordinated tabs, so it's nice to have that on the screen. Refurbishing the tip. Inexpensive tip, I guess. Teton Sports.
Shall see, though. I'm testing it out. And the durability. Points, strength, waterproofness.
That's very important. Don't go wash my. Furniture in descent. At least I get dried. Here's my mattress here I'm using. This is my foam military issue, actually. The military issued foam mattress. So it's about, I don't know, quarter of an inch thick. It's actually quite comfortable though, and it doesn't leak like a Thermarest would. Get little punctures in it.
Get every people in here.
Stuff back in here. Boy, I go do some laundry here. Got plenty of it. Perfect. often buy those here in like clothes, like clothes dry bag here.
Okay.
Get my other stuff in here quick.
Next week I'll burn them.